Filippo Pozzato leads a strong team Liquigas into Sunday's Paris-Roubaix. The green machine will race the Hell of the North aboard the Cannondale Super 6, equipped with cyclocross-style rear brake levers and gel-padded handlebars and larger tubular tires to absorb the cobbles. Filippo has another technical choice to make, as we may see him race aboard his personalized Sanremo model in an attempt to bring a little sun and a little luck, because in Paris-Roubaix, everything matters.